just breathe deep, and deep from the places where you do feel anxiety and fear, and just bring this more loving, caring, peaceful attention to those places, and breathe out deep, and just repeat that 9 times. Then I will guide the meditation, and then we will rest in connection with ourself, in our source, where all the healing and the strengths are. Okay? Whatever anxiety, fear, it's in your body, it's just following that. It's also resting together with your body. When your mind is allowing it, when your awareness is guiding it, it's resting, it's releasing, it's clearing, and continuously allow that with the breath. With a deep breathing. Be aware of deep silence and let go of all these voices related to anxiousness and fear. Hear them with the spacious awareness. Host them. Let them go. Let them dissolve and this vast, profound silence which is within you, this very moment, let it dissolve there. As this, all the outer noises, inner noises of fear, rest, dissolves in that inner silence. Feel the silence. Be aware of that silence within you and feel the power of the silence within you. A protection of the silence within you. The healing of the silence within you. The warmth of the silence, the music of the silence, the luminosity of the silence. Silence is the source of all these beautiful qualities, and it only arises when you connect with the silence. You can only connect with the silence when you allow to rest all the noises. Now gradually bring your attention to your heart and also feel deep inside your heart this ungroundingness, restlessness, or even feeling of some sense of disconnectedness. And out of that, feeling anxiousness, feeling fear, unsettling. This is a great moment, a gift that we are giving to ourselves. Just be and trying to see ourselves and our fear from that vastness, from that silence, from that awareness. So look and feel in your heart. Go closer. Bring the openness, bring the light of awareness, bring the warmth to that fear in your heart and let it melt, let it dissolve, let it heal, let it go. As dissolving, you're feeling more and more space, releasing more and more clear heart, and bring the light of awareness in that sacred space in your heart and allow it to illuminate. Bringing the light of awareness in the sacred space of your heart. Feel your heart is filled with love, light, a warmth of awareness, of healing warmth. Imagine sending to the rest of the world. just feel this deep sense of peace. A restfulness in your body. All the agitations are resting. Feel the silence in yourself, deep silence within you. When all the noises of fear is resting, feel this sense of awareness of warmth and spaciousness in your heart. When all the pain, thoughts, activities are resting, so this feel this deep peace with a warmth of awareness, with very liveliness. So not passive, but warmth and liveliness. You are clear. You are aware. You feel strong. You feel confidence. You are ready to take care of yourself. You're ready to take care of other people. You feel that energy, inspiration from that inner stillness, from inner silence, from that inner warmth. Just feel that and connect with that sense of peacefulness inside.